that's just what I say, right, guys?
You can't see the color of your hair.
It's like black, isn't it? It's like no grey hairs. You can't see the grey hairs, man. Right, guys, what I was going to say before Peter interrupted. Before he interrupted, right? I was going to say, thanks, Peter, for giving me my best life back. Making me happy again. Making me happy, making me feel welcome in your home. Stop doing bully things. Finally being serious, dear. Well, you guys know what I've been through, but Peter's just pulled it through. He's one in a million. I don't care what people say. We're not scroungers, right? You know, I had to go lay out to pull my boobs down again.
I've worked 44 years and there's not a lot of people can say that. We're not scroungers at all.
No. We're doing everything right by the books. Even the job centre said that the other day. So, keep your butt out.
And now Helen's with me. She's finished with the food bank.
Yep.
We can't think about that either.
Yep. So I'm giving it to people who need it. But I need it at the time, guys. I really did.
Peter knew that.
I can't imagine how anybody lives on £60 a week. And I do not know. And pay all the bills. And it's impossible. It's got to be impossible.
I mean, even though I tried,
I don't know what I did to my dad. I didn't mean to do that to my dad. You know what I mean, guys? I needed help, which I did at the time. But hey, that's all in the past. That's not there now. Not here now. What's here now is me and Peter.
Lady Bells.
Lady Bells. Wait, no, it's Lady Hells. No, it's Lady Bells. No.
Lady Hells Bells.
Lady Hells Bells.
Lady Hells Bells.
See, guys, I'm happy. You've got to understand that. I'm happy. I'm very happy.
People need to get over it. What I've done, it's in the past. Past is over. Guys, past is well over.
This is your new image.
This is my new image. Purple hair.
Purple hair. Purple hair. Purple hair.
And I am gonna
say something as well. I didn't want to
say it, but I'm gonna say it. I am getting new teeth. New teeth. Yeah.
Not at the dentist. Yeah. Wait and see. Wait and see. Yeah. Wait and see.
We won't be off the dentist, will it? No, because I'm not going there.
No.
I even panic when I go to the doctors. He knows what I'm like when I'm panicking when I go to the doctors. Don't I? Sometimes.
Your panic attacks are kind of suddenly not to sniff.
Yeah. Exactly, guys.
So, I'm looking forward to the future, and the future's going to be with Peter, because it's the best thing that's ever happened to my life, right now at the moment. Marcus is happy, because Marcus can see the difference in me, and a lot of other people's dads. Especially my friend Lorna, who's been following me all over the years.
Put out of water.
No, you're not old. No, you're young enough. Tell him, guys. Right, guys, I'll see you guys later. Love you loads. Bye.